They're singing loud and proud at the cathedral for a big anniversary, the monumental moment when the news continues. A haberdasher from Missouri was in the White House when Patty Schreck first sat down at the organ in the Cathedral of St. John the Baptist. While President Truman is long gone, as WTOC's Craig Harney shows us, Mrs. Schreck is still filling the sanctuary with music.
Since 1946, the music of the Cathedral of St. John the Baptist has been directed by a single hand, a single voice, a single gaze. Patty Schreck came unexpectedly to the choir bench, pressed into service because her talents were conspicuous.
On VE Day, and the Archbishop was here, and he said, "Please, let's all sing Star Spangled Banner," and Sister Gilbert couldn't play it. So she sat me down at the organ and she said, "You play it."
Through 9 rectors and 5 bishops, the organist never changed. Mrs. Schreck raised her family and made lifelong friends within the majestic space of the cathedral.
Oh heavens, if I hadn't had the most wonderful husband, I could never have done this. Joe and I had 3 children. Nancy's here today, and the 2 boys are priests of the diocese.
Well, she's the most loving and caring person you ever want to know. She's my dearest and best friend.
65 years of doing the same thing in the same place affords you the luxury of a motto. Here's Mrs. Schreck's.
It's not a job, it's a joy, and it has been for 65 years.
Craig Harney, WTOC News.
Mrs. Schreck was 16 and a student at St. Vincent's when she first sat down in front of a packed cathedral. She says nothing else has been very difficult after that. Congratulations to her.